Hello everyone, welcome to Mad Over MATLAB YouTube channel. In this video, we will plot unit step signal and time shifted unit step signals U of t minus 1 and U of t plus 1. As we are plotting all the three signals on a single plot, we will have to use subplot function. So we have got U of t, U of t minus 1 and U of t plus 1 signals. U of t starts from 0, U of t minus 1 starts from 1 and U of t plus 1 starts from minus 1. Thanks for watching this video and do subscribe our channel. If you have any doubts, do ask in the comment section.